Ended a little early yesterday, started a little early today. That's how it goes. There any skills I can get with you? No, you're maxed out. Dances are dumb. Stand by that. Range combat, can I? Yeah, sure. Charge. Just unlock all these things, cause why not? And here we go. Back to tears thing. And how it annoyed me.
Here we go again.
Yep. That his epiphany was telling the
Epic self I
truth
swallow to spring forth life tomorrow.
Was
Oh, I like
pretty
that one.
goddamn
I wonder if
off,
I wrote it.
obvious, very early on. I didn't pay attention to what they said.
Is that the answer there?
It says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
That's probably it.
Go.
Yeah.
Yorth.
I wish I'd known I was a god in Alphon. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've
I wanted
done
to check
nothing
that room
to regret.
before.
The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now.
Yeah, you
With
know.
Power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself
the reason
or
why this is here.
In the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye, the god of war, but one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful.
Oh, so
using
that's
his
why we're
power
in Norse.
Knowledge to stop wars rather than start
Just
them.
The juxtaposition
so there are good
of what God of
Once
War
in a
was.
Moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
The Norwegian God of War was a just one, whereas we're so used to war just being
This one
that.
Mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos.
If I get in the middle
and
here,
he
do I move?
Also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So,
this is a good role model, I guess. Odin got
Odin
jealous.
Came to regard him
Always.
As a threat to his rule.
Always.
Suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the giants instead of helping to steal their secrets from Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly.
Check it.
In Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the giants?
I do.
Oh.
He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim tower.
This
right.
is why is it's
Whatever
getting kind of loud now. Audio's getting drowned out a bit.
With Tyr and the giants working together.
Bit weird, the audio's getting weird. This is going to be a combat arena fighting on the way back up. I just have a feeling.
Where is this blood?
Don't know. I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it.
Hello. Giant. Other giant.
Naturally.
What? Oh, puzzle time. Gonna have to lock all those things together.
I didn't think it would be that easy.
No. Just kind of hoping, though. So what
happened? Move it, or you may lose it, brother.
Oh, wait. I gotta find where I'm throwing this into. Oh. Nope, not that. Where's he going? Oh. So this is the room one of them goes into. What's this? It's square. Oh, he's running to it.
Ah, a skiing dew from my homeland. What? Used to have one of Olin back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
Oh.
This is why no one likes you.
That dry wit. Those blades look like they're going very fast. Right. So I gotta get a thing, run it into here. So clearly we're gonna fight, because why else would they put that thing here? Full on rage, but I want one more. One more. So I can get the EXP one. Yeah, I know, I'm looking at it. Give me... Come on. Have to get around to the other side? Did that not work? Do I have to... Okay, no. Try again. Try again? I mean, there we go. Run to the other side. Okay, that worked.
Unfriendly.
Yep. Oh.
How'd you know that was there?
Experience.
The game of one-liners now.
On either side. Perfect for the boy.
How convenient.
It's too small for father, though.
No, it'll be fine.
Careful, brother. Rhea's not here to bring you back if you're cutting two.
Oh. Oh, that's annoying. I just want to throw it. Weird. I mean, we're just in a room like this. What makes this any different?
Look at that.
Japanese. That an Easter egg with the next God of War is going to be. We're going to go through every culture's mythos. And look, we've got ourselves a pottery. These are Greek. And look, Kratos behind him. You're gonna drink it, aren't you? Smells like home. Like body sweat and honey. Like gross shit. Musk. You gonna punch it? It never got that detailed in Greek, whatever. Yep, he's ashamed. Is he gonna show him? We were just talking about the truth, buddy. Oh, we got Egyptian.
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Wear silly hats from.
Okay.
I mean, I don't think these... Clearly these things didn't happen in the same time period. Well, yeah, that's kind of obvious there, Kratos. I did press square on that. There you go, load in and do it.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Probably.
Why, yes, many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Well, bet your God of War is lucky the pig Norwegian didn't get fucking aped by Assassin's Creed. Hello. You look very uncomfortable. Wait, is that shield nailed to your hand? Kinda looks it. I guess we go this way. Now we do another. Oh. Combo. Fuck you. You run from me? I'll fuck you. One, two, three, roll away. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. There we go. I said, fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Where are you shooting me from? Thank you. Me? Fuck you and your dodging. I don't know what this is. Oh. Fuck you. One, two, three. One, two, three. Fuck you. Alright. Missed? Fuck you, God, you're annoying. So agile. You're not gonna blow up on me. That went badly.
I've seen one of those before.
I could have went much better than that.
What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
He kinda...
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery. Ah.
Come on. Turn around. Come on.
Behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
You're a fucker. I hate you immensely. God damn it, that was annoying. I just had to find those little things that just bug the fuck out of you. I'm probably gonna spawn again the second I run back. Where am I going? Next. Nothing to heal me here. Oh, yeah.
Look, I just want to know the truth from now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
Oh, I see. Okay. I don't know what I'm looking at. What am I looking at? Did I fuck this? I don't think I did. Looking up. I come back out here. There's one. Okay, that I'm used to just having it being thrown when I hit it. Things false glowy blue shit here. No. Healing? That's some healing. I think this is the way to go. I want to go this way. I need to find that other. That's a weird looking, potentially modern thing. Alright, went this way. I got two. I need a third. Where the fuck are you, number three? Come. Look around. Me. Take a look. Okay, there's. Can I climb? No. This last one. I am very. Okay, that's that way. I'm gonna go to this way then. Thank you. There's a bit of a window here. Wait. Back here? God damn it. Gluey blue thing here. Take a look. Don't see anything. Alright. No real need to go that way. I can just come out here again. Nothing there. Am I trying too hard? Potentially could be trying too hard to find this last one. I just can't get it yet.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Come on.
Anything here? Potentially the last thing. Does not look it.
And I thought those saws were scary.
I don't see it anywhere. Got healing here. That I definitely need. Got two waters.
Look, it's the wolf giants.
Volnhati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Looking for a statue. Throw him a thing at it. This will be a thing I gotta do shortly. Where are this-ish. Everything's got this little blue tint to it. Nothing up here. Alright. Get ready for another round of fighting.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place?
Turn around and see if I can't trigger these spawns.
To have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
Looks real nice in here, though. Maybe. How do I?
I don't see another trap for the
Winds of Hell. Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
That would explain why I couldn't see it. Going this way. Where am I going? Oh. That's a jump. Oh, this won't fall down at any time. Nope. Definitely not. Kill him. God, you're, there we go. Fuck you. Oh, fuck you. I hit you. Two. Slam. One, two. Heal me. Potentially? No.
Nightmare.
Where's this nightmare? I forget that, here we go. Fuck you. Good thing you reminded me. That I could, use them to shoot arrows. Die.
I think you got it.
You think? Fuck you, I hit you like 12 times. Fuck you. Die in a fire. I didn't stun you. There. Fuck you. God damn, that was annoying. I can't do anything with you yet. So you can read this, boy. Nick, Mr. Pittman plays soccer.
Is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Is there someplace else the winds can go?
Blue corn moon, probably one of these things. Can you sing with all the colors of the mountain? That potentially looks like a place I can go. I just can't do it right now. Well, let's look around. Here are a chest that I cannot destroy. It seems. What I can do is this. No, I don't want to. I want to.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
Alright. So I gotta do a thing with this thing here.
Look, there's the wind trap.
Okay, no. Do not see where this goes. I have to go down with it? Or do I have to go from one to the other? That's what I gotta do.
Ah, clever.
Ever. Ready to fight more shit. At least they gave me an audio cue letting me know I did the right thing. Alright, the big bright light is probably the direction I have to go. Hence, that's the... Now, I'm gonna move these two things together. This looks uncomfortable. Father! Oh, they removed the thing. So now I'm going to be seen by...
More chains on the wall.
But there are three of them. What do I do?
Atreus, focus. You can do this.
I gotta tell him what to do.
I don't know yet if I can drown.
Okay, think. Hottie's the silver one. He hunts them. Skulls go and he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. These are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle, but which bar do I pull?
Pull the right.
This is probably the wrong one.
The right boy.
Can I get them in order? Moon left, sun right. Can I get them in order? Moon left, sun right, with Midgard.
The middle.
And I go back down again for...
Moon on the left, sun
the right, boy.
Okay. This is probably not enough time. Come on.
Right.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard.
Middle bar.
I think I'm doing this wrong. That's not... Oh, fuck, I got them in the wrong order. Well...
Left. Left.
Yeah, I know. Okay, down again.
The middle.
Father, no!
I'm an idiot with puzzles. Gods need to breathe, apparently. Alright. Fucking try this again. So this is tedious. Alright.
Pull the right.
And
the left.
then.
The middle!
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right.
Left! Middle bar!
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
I had it. Yeah, I don't. Come on!
Middle bar!
Alright, so.
The right boy.
You. I hate these puzzles. These are fucking slide puzzles. I hate slide puzzles. No. I need.
The left.
No, this is wrong. I'm just gonna sit here and. Yep. Can I skip this part? Can I skip this part? Cause. Oh, I hate slide puzzles. I fucking hate slide puzzles. This is gonna take me longer than it needs to, cause I'm an idiot. Come on, fucking hurry up and load, so I gotta go through this horse shit. Alright, so. This is not what I wanted. Why did you slide?
The middle. Pull the right.
Can I get them in order?
I know, shut up.
Quickly. The left.
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
The middle. Middle bar.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun. Think.
Middle bar.
I fucked up. All right, hurry up and just end me. Yeah, just end me. Can I skip this anymore?
So that's it then.
I mean, so I gotta get that stupid square thing in the center, in the right side. Can I do that from here? And now I gotta pull you down. Right. Then I got to put you, and then you.
Middle, quickly.
Which way are you gonna go?
Gotta get them in order.
Middle, quickly.
Wait, why am I doing this? You have to.
Middle bar.
Moon on the left, sun on the right.
Lift you, and then you. I hate this. Then slide you down. Do I slide you? Yeah, shut up.
Middle bar. The left.
No, this isn't right.
Left boy.
This is not right. Yep. This isn't that hard, but I just can't. This is the type of puzzle I can't understand.
Come on, get up, brother.
Well, I'm drowning. I really don't have that option. These things are so fucking obvious, but I'm having such a hard time. Alright, so pull you down. Then you down. Then the middle.
Gotta get them in order. done right.
The right boy.
No, I need you. Then I need you. Then I need the middle.
Middle, quickly. Middle, quickly.
I need the moon.
Moon, Midgard's up. Moon, Midgard's up.
Left. The right boy.
No, this isn't working either. Because if I do this.
Quickly.
I'm just sit here and stare at this, wait for it to end. I fucked up royally. Wish I had a pause screen where I can just stare at this, because I cannot understand this. As terrible as I am here.
Father, no!
I just this stupid time thing.
Well, this is a fine mess.
Well, I really wish I could get past this faster. I'm gonna die more times on a stupid sliding puzzle than I am actually playing the fucking game. Alright. So I'm just staring at the thing. It's the sun, the moon, then the disc there. Slide the disc down. I can't put anything to the right side because it won't go past that one spot. So I need. Okay. Sun there. Slide the sun down. Move everything over one. That's not going to work. Need to put the disc down first. And try one more time.
The right boy.
You first. Okay. Then you.
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right.
Pull the right.
No, this isn't gonna.
Middle quickly.
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
Pull the right.
I need the middle.
Middle bar.
Then I need.
Left boy.
Moon, Midgard.
Middle bar.
No.
Middle bar.
God damn it. I need the sun and the moon to swap places.
Middle, quickly.
Then I come.
Father, no!
Yeah. Alright, I think I may have this.
Father, get up!
This part. Faster. Let me realize I've made mistake. Let me fix mistake. Alright, what's where? What is where? You, down.
Left. Right.
You. You.
The middle.
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right. With Midgard in
the middle.
Here. I'm doing this. Sorry. All right. I'm just gonna.
Middle bar.
Moon on the left, sun on the right. The gun in the middle.
Left! Pull the right!
You? Then...
The middle!
Moon, Midgard Sun.
You went too far.
Right! Middle, quickly! Pull the right!
Oh, God. That needed to be more specific. Fuck me. Last second. Got it.
Wait! What's that big chain for? Father, above you!
Well, now I have another thing. I mean, attack the...
Boy, you have to stop that chain! I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
A knife?
There's no other way.
Then do it. Your mom's.
That should have worked.
Or it did. It just took a while. Felt like. They made me use a prompt on that thing for some reason.
A knife.
I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
Fuck puzzles. There's the one puzzle I couldn't do. Just... I'm gonna take it out on this fucking pot. What I think.
The road's free! I think we did it!
Ooh.
Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
Not yet.
Oh no! Raised protection room. It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going.
You can go back to Freya and ask for one. It's not very hard to do. Be like, hey lady, I need another one. Alright. Don't think I can actually... Oh, alright. Never found that other friggin' rune. Looking for it. Do not see it. We're gonna fight some down here because... Wait. Why are we glowing so much? Nothing? Alright. The music stopped. They know where we are now.
There it is. We've got it.
They're saying it too much. You don't have your knife to stab it.
Boy.
Butter knife.
Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself. And when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now. Like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater.
Greater.
And you must be better than me. Understand?
See, this is what should have happened way at the beginning of the game.
I will be better.
Power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You
must never forget that.
This whole thing of just, oh, I just have to tell him the truth, goddammit.
Come.
Could have easily done that 8 hours ago, but no. Be some stupid epiphany on a boat. I need to get that treasure. Hopefully I can still go get it.
Blank.
No.
Wait!
He is now the rune.
The rune! Did you see it?
Yes!
Are you certain?
I got it. Trust me.
Brendel.
Good then.
Brendel of the Ash. You got two, huh? I didn't want to attack him. This is what I wanted. Just fuck him up. Just fuck him up. I don't care. I'm in rage mode. Regenic, huh? Oh, they're equaling health. Okay. Oh, I'm blind now. Blind lasts forever. Flick. I want. Thank you. Don't want to fight him. I want him. Roll away. Fucking. It's so annoying. I said to do the thing. Thank you. Fucking. Tartarus Rage. That's pretty cool. You will equip that. Hello.
But no match for us gods.
Level that up.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
Not that. Oh, I got a thing. Skills. That I did a thing. Don't see any. Alright, fine. Get that. Get that. That was a weird glitch. Weightless grips of protection, moderate perk activation, grants protective barrier. We will equip that. Sure. Okay. Where is that last road? Whatever. Sure, I've run past it 20 times, but let it go. We're gonna fight on the way up. How this always works. Elevators can never be peaceful rides. Sit down, they give you little benches.
We're so close to the end.
Sit.
See, this is stuff that should have happened.
Limnian wine. The island of Lemnos.
Much earlier.
The place of my birth.
It's illegal. He's too young to drink.
Lemnos.
I mean, he's got tattoos, but...
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Snag it like a dick, just take it. Like you need to prove. Closest we get to a smile. Hey, look at that. Finally gonna fight the brother.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good.
Is he?
You only killed those deserving, right?
Gonna get a reckoning now?
Yes.
Ah, but who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, head. We are. We know better.
Do you?
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your da by the moment.
Ready.
It's about as boastful as he gets.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
Go back to the tower.
We do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak.
Not gonna be that easy.
Chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
It's never that easy. This is setting up for something. Oh, quiet. Kinda zoomed in, although this is probably the normal angle we're at here. Going to skirt this, then open the door.
I'm gonna tell Sindri I'm a god. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No, I may have kept your secret too long, but now you will keep our secret.
Huh. I still can't read these.
Alright. Worth a shot. Like... Oh, what? Have you read those? Potentially? Let's find out. I think he already looked it. Gonna do it anyway.
Boy, over here.
Interesting.
What does this say? Beware of the satyr who will practice it. Their sorcery is insidious, ever changing. So the souls who master it more, the summon the less they themselves. We have summoned satyrs
to. We hide where we are. Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open, like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people, it is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends or your family.
Exactly.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret.
I'm sure he's gonna be mad.
So, lad, excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh.
Good show.
Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
Getting angry.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems.
Oh, Jesus.
All right.
It's a bit harsh.
That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
That was a bit harsh. Talk to your son. Not be so lippy. You're gonna see Thor soon. That was a bit unnecessary to be that harsh.
Oh, I'm glad I'm still useful to you.
Yeah, Jesus, come on, buddy. Don't have that. I can do this. Yeah, those are done. Ooh. Aldrins of the True Warrior. More defense. More vitality. Whip. I think I want these.
It's almost like having a thick skin.
I mean, being such a dick, you didn't need to. A little vitality. Or belt of the traveler. I'm gonna stick with this, I think.
Wow, he deigns to let me help him. Swell.
Don't have enough hack silver, huh? All right. Well, let's. And just hearing him mention these things when he's all bummed, I feel bad. Let's upgrade these, why not? What do we got? Nope. Okay, that's enough. Now time to go into armor. Oh, wait. Sockets. Max sprinting speed. Full of menace, huh? Fine. cross. Courage. Do. And we'll do that. But what I should do. Do have. I'm gonna sell.
I guess I can muster the energy. I'm glad my expensive tools and stuff can help.
Don't want to keep hearing him say all these things because I'm not the one who was a dick. It was my son, not me.
You sure you wouldn't prefer Brock helping you instead?
Yeah, I mean, come on.
Back to you.
Now I need. I cannot make you. Okay.
I'm sure you'll come back when you want something.
Exactly. Feel bad. Okay, I do have these. Now, go here. Equip you. Oh, we are level 5. Nice. Whip you. No. I will do you. Then. I did unlock some things. Good. What's this do? Sure, I got EXP for it. That. It doesn't need to be this long to. Hold it. Okay, that's cool. And this is what? Big sweep. This does what? Gotcha.
Can't guarantee you'll like my work today.
Alambo upgrade.
Oh, did you want to say something?
God damn it. I'm not the one who's being a dick.
What more do you need?
Wasn't me, it was the boy. We got. Now you're maxed out. I got an achievement, probably. Alright. Fuck you. You're dead. Ah. What was that? Oof. Fuck you. Gotcha. Stunned. I don't think there's anything for you to hit. Yeah, just kill him. I wasn't using my icon, okay, just attack him in the mouth. You do you. Kid's getting corrupted. Getting cocky.
Okay, which way up?
The kid's starting to annoy me. too cocky for his own good.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Exactly.
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
I'm here for what? Oh, give me this. That's clear. Oh, I already did this. So I need to run. We will. Then. Got you here. Gonna run through you here with you to that door. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you twice. Fuck you three times. Oh my god. Three in a row. Kid, you gotta calm it down. I'm starting to hate you now. I don't wanna.
Why don't you let me carry her up from here?
No.
Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her. I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself.
This fucking kid. Last of Hephaestus. Yeah. Thank you. Now we'll go this way. You just be like, kid, don't let this thing get to your head. There was a reason I didn't tell you. Because I didn't want this to happen. So, relax a bit on the, cockiness here. You don't need this. Here we go. Many. Where are you shooting at? Fucking kid. That was crazy. I think I got hit a few times.
I suppose we can't rule it out, but Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole
stupid... Oh god, I hate you now, Atreus. Fucking shut up with your... Ugh! How about this, and now he's running ahead. Well.
I suppose that's Odin's doing too. Nice try.
That did a thing. Mocking a god. Bad things are gonna happen. Gonna get his comeuppance. We all are.
You and Mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil.
That we're
and you
doing.
Know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst. And he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Harkin here. Hate how dark it is in here. Oh.
Thor! Blame me! Me! For what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Fucking Thor.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it. Or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
This kid.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Goddamn emo kids. Oh, he is making sure he's staying in front of us now.
Whatever.
He doesn't say it anymore. And now he's gonna be like, I don't care. Heard. That didn't hit you? Thank you. Where's that other?
Keep your wits about you. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
Right.
No.
Gonna get in the way. Things are gonna happen. I'm gonna put this down. He's not even gonna give a shit. I bet that's what's gonna happen.
Look here.
Snotty little kid. Was this earned? Well, his writing hasn't changed. All right. See if he still jumps on our back. Yep. Not talking now, okay. Oh, he's killing me.
This used to be a challenge. I hate you!
I didn't want to do that, but okay. Fight another arena in here. Yep.
Oh yeah, this room. But we need a new way up.
Fuck you, dog. I didn't want you to do that, but okay. You hit me? Whirlwind. There we go. It's fine. It's happening. I don't know what.
Have you forgotten your training?
Oh. Are you talking to me? Thought you didn't like me.
Fuck this kid. Doing a real quick job of me just disliking everything he's got to say. Let's go. Being all quiet now.
I can't learn if you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire blades? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill? Four magnets. How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
The awkward third wheel in this argument. I mean, families. Lighting's getting weird. There we go. Fucking use these blades, smack you upside the head. We done? Yeah, we're done here. And slam. Injury. Slam, knock up, he's dead. Rolled away. One. Oh, fuck you. I didn't want to do that, but fine. Two, three. Slam. One, two. Where'd he go? Okay. To a different area. Can I?
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
Well, you got this. Okay, now, kill you. Switch to your other. I need to kill all of you because I don't trust any of you. Alright.
Whatever.
Whatever he says. Let's punch you. Then take you. I bring you here for some reason. There is a reason I brought you over to here. He's probably not gonna do it. He'd be like, oh, you want me to do this? Or they actually let him do it. Thought he was gonna be like, oh, you want me to do this thing? Could very well see him just being a dick. That blows all of them up. Can you? No. Hey. Okay. You're dead.
Struck down by the god.
What does this do? That potentially could have been a thing. Not ready to go this way yet. Why is that there? Am I missing a thing? I think so. It's up here. Itch, itch, itch. Not even saying boy, he's just, I hit a button.
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
Well, I did it. Damage here. Smash. And we're not done yet. Oh, ow. Ooh, I didn't like that. Okay, he's dead. Well, I woke him. Get this free little bit of rage. Oh, so that's why I had you there. Okay. I actually... Okay, so I have you there. I need to find a way to get that over here. Don't see anything. Do I possibly have to just fucking run it? Feel like there should be another thing around here that I can throw it at, but it does not look it. Feel I just have to make that run in 10 seconds? Is there nowhere else I can put this? It does not seem so. Alright. There's a thing I am clearly missing here. Get that over here. Can't bash that wall. I don't see another little thing anywhere. Where's anything here? I can't be that blind. We're in there. Looking around here. Put you back in there. Put you back in there. Ow. I don't. This is. Whatever. Don't see anywhere else to put this thing.
Here, boy.
Whatever.
Don't know. Another load screen. No conversation in here. He just jumps himself.
Not yet.
Oh, fuck you. Hate this. Can you please? Okay. Smash, smash, smash. That's all I can do out of that. And Fucking frustrating. Nope. Oh, he's dead. Mash, 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 mash. Okay. Alright. Jesus. What is this one? Frost attacks. That's handy. Take this. Oh, I could have done a lot of stuff with that, but I didn't. Is this? You got crushed, buddy. But dark in here. All right. Okay. They take you like. Nope. Okay, that's as far as you go. However, I see you. Got Mystic War Belt, new in menu. They downgrade. Not yet. Unless I upgrade you. I could have done a lot of kiting, but I didn't. Just fought him right there. Now we go on this one. Okay. Keep going. Oop.
Whatever.
You just have to say what they like. I wonder how many times they had to do takes to get them to say whatever. That, like, passively aggressive. Asgard defensive impenetrable. A plague of the dead will not touch us. Fear and vanity aggression. Roll must reach noble Thor. Time approaches. Something, something, something. Five of six cups. You can. Yeah, you can totally walk this yourself, kid. But he doesn't. Like, I already have. The ability to open these things. At this point, it's just kind of like a. Oh, he's here again. Just apologize to him. Didn't want to be a dick to you.
The adult thing would be to help you, so.
You know, sorry, buddy. I didn't.
Yes, I can muster the energy.
I didn't want to do this, buddy. He, my kid. See, he's a dick. Getting those means nothing.
Oh, did you want to say something?
I mean, yeah, it's not me. It's the boy.
And we're back to you. What a surprise. Good thing I have rare and much sought after abilities.
I didn't want this. My kid. He's a dick. Don't think there's. None of these are. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stick with this stuff.
Don't need me anymore, huh?
I didn't say that. God damn it, Kratos, just say something. Like, it's not me. My kid. This is ominous. But first, what did I get? Oh, we got the cipher. Okay. Well, let's save real quick. Now, see how badly this goes. Oh my god, everybody's annoying. Actually gonna address when the people were fucking turning into these things, because that was real quick when they're just like, they're not turned, all that other shit, then nothing seemed to have come of it. Feel something should. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? I don't know. It's all a bit ambiguous. I'll clear shit up easily. Why can I not find? All right, jump, jump. And a bunch of healing stuff right here. Fine, I'll ping it.
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Exactly.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Back up here again. There's that door. Anything going to spawn up again like it did last time? No? Are we going to fight Baldur up here? I think we're gonna fight something up here. Soon find out.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
This is an arena to fight things. Wow. Single little swing and he got it.
Carve along that.
I have to? Oh. God! Hit the wrong button like twice. I have to R2? Probably on those circles. I had to guess. Fine. There we go. It. Maybe Maybe Mimir was using us all the time just to open up
Jotunheim.
The gate for Baldur to get to Jotunheim. We're gonna turn around.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Well,
I remember
can't see
once. Brother, look out!
There he is.
Miss me.
About time. Oh fuck. Right in the hip.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Ah!
Baldur, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you.
Reminds me of,
turns out, the boy.
Brad Pitt is a piker. He just destroyed the, ATO time.
Stupid son of a bitch.
Get out of here, boy.
Yes, by all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
Jesus. Okay.
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Fucking tased him. What am I doing? I'm on a fucking dragon. Plated armor dragon. Wait, what?
Don't you know when to give up?
What the fuck? We're fighting? This is, I mean, I'm not doing this, but this is fucking great. He's fucking... Alright, let's fight on a fucking dragon. Can I counter? Block, block, block. Oh, I gotta dodge. Kinda. There we go. He's got... upper... whatever you wanna call it. Got... Fuck you!
I will break you!
This is fucking great! Beat him up! You got... High guard, whatever it's called. Just bludgeon the fuck! Oh, this is great. The eyeball again. I don't know what I'm grabbing on, but... okay, I'm not fighting this. That was right in the kidney. Oh. I'm up. We're on a dragon saddle. Oh, fuck. Ah, it's gotta fucking hurt. Oh, I'm controlling now, okay. Okay, I guess I'm not. I don't know what this is. Oh. So what, now he's gonna have... there's a dragon coming down here so we can actually fight. I'm not controlling this. I'm not doing this at all, it's doing it for me. I'm not doing that.
Who's activated the bridge? Hey, I asked you a question.
Fucking aggressive.
It's locked in!
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it?
What am I supposed to do? You just randomly stopping it somewhere?
So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will.
What did you do?
We're stuck in the middle of dimensions. What is happening? We're in between. Oh, we're in hell. Jesus Christ. Savage fucking hits. Yeah, okay, so we are in hell.
Boy.
Well, that was...
I'm here!
Stay still!
That was, quite the fucking little, event.
Are you gonna help me?
I saw a rune boy, give me a sec. I don't know where you are, but I cannot go that way. Where do I go? I can't go that way. Fucking punching a guy and a dragon, that was great. Oh, he's under here.
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
What's he gonna say? Whew. That was... Yeah, this is, you know, that I've had it finally type of conversation they can have where it's just like, alright, I tolerated it for a while. Got extremely reckless. Get over there? I think.
Wow, it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell.
What place
in hell you could have put us?
Eventually, at some point, I think I can get. That was clearly... was a hint.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
Yeah.
For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are.
I mean, you were fine with it.
Funny how it all comes around.
Well, he doesn't say whatever anymore, so maybe he's learned.
Boy.
That wasn't me.
Oh, yeah, it's because they showed, I'm gonna get crazy and angry now. Potentially. Now I'm potentially going to have the same issue that he had. Or I'm going to get angry and upset. Hope not. Nope. Made it. Oh, fuck you. All right. right, you're dead. Let's jump back. Get this health. Jump forward. Jump forward. Thank you. At least they're doing the set pieces good in this game. Can't change the camera.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother. Right before I gave it to her.
I can't stop it, so.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving.
Maybe perhaps now it'll be like a, not a scared straight type thing, but just something that'll make him see how cocky he was for that extremely short amount of time.
Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals.
Had to fight him again.
Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
But you did that.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us into this. But I'll get us out.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Alright, maybe thinking back to it now, I probably was being a little too...
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
A little too harsh of wanting not such nuance, perhaps. Whereas if it was straightforward, we would not have gotten as much as we did. Like, what I mean is, like, I don't know yet. I'm still... Oh, fuck you. Let's... up. You're moving awful slow, buddy. Ah. Fuck you. All right. This one. Oh, now I can upgrade. Maybe now we'll actually have the, apology he can have to whatever, one of those brothers. Because maybe, thinking about it, I mean, I was a fucking snotty little teenager too at some point. I probably said all the shit that he said, and the only way to understand stuff was to actually go through it. I don't know. Babbling on without really much in the way of constructed thoughts. I can get there from there. Like, he's just being a teenager. Of course he's going to question authority, because that's what you do when you're a fucking teenager. Because fucking teenagers. We go this way. You're dead. I don't think I can jump that. Okay. What was that? Oh, I fell down there. That way. Alright, so I'm gonna push you. Not all the way, but far enough. About there? Can I not get by now? Not get by now. Do this to see how far it takes me back. I cannot get anywhere from here. Back up a bit more. If I go all the way back. That's as far as you go. Push it all the way forward. Jump up here. Wait for you to turn to EXP, then stomp you. My rage is full, I don't need that. One more. Okay. Let's try pushing you all the way and see what happens. Now what I think I can do, jump up here, come back around, over here, jump. There we go. Alright. Fuck you and your spawning bullshit. Okay. So that's gonna probably end up doing it for tonight. Yeah. Like, thank you all for watching. Again, if you're watching this on YouTube, these are Twitch VODs of me playing on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday from 7 to 9 p.m. Eastern. And they go up later in the week on Thursday, Friday, Saturday of the same week. If you want to check it live, you can check it on Twitch. Otherwise, enjoy it on YouTube, along with the other stuff we're doing with some... what are we doing this week? GeoGuessr. Doing a bit of filler of Rainbow Six. Tomorrow we might actually have a bit of a special with potentially Evo joining me for a stream. We'll find out if he actually wants to keep doing it tomorrow. But for all of us here, I'd like to thank you all for watching. And we will see you next time. Have a good one.